before. Let's not do that again, okay?
Yeah, let's not do that again. Totally wouldn't be super funny. Am I right? No? Just me? How in the fuck am I gonna get this set up? Whoops. Hi, Ruger. Greeny with no well. With no well, we know. Wait, what? Ruger, did you have a stroke while making that sentence? What does that even mean? I gotta set my phone up so it doesn't fall. Fuck. Sup, Scott? How do I set this up? Greeny with no weenie? Goddamn, no weenie. The hell, man? I have a penis. It works.
No, stay in the living room.
Let me get rid of this. God, dude, I'm trying to figure out how in the hell to set this to where it doesn't fall on my ass.
Mijo, what did you say?
I feel like it's gonna fall regardless. This wire is fucking heavy. Hi, Panda. Maybe if I prop it up just like that. Ooh, that worked. There we go, as long as I don't hit the wire here. Let me scoot. Scoot, scoot. Okay. Alright. We're good. So. Yeah, let me get music. I'm gonna be playing the random duel mode today. I hope my phone doesn't fall. It's looking like it's about to fall. Oh, perfect. How do you? Oh, there we go. That works. Thank you, babe. You can do squads and hunting grounds? I don't know what hunting grounds is. Hi, Viper. What the hell happened to my game? Extermination? Oh. I don't care about extermination. You think I actually play that shit? Are you fucking kidding me right now, Panda? You think I play that? Oh shit, wait, what? Oh, god damn it, Panda. 50 cents? What the fuck? Thank you, I guess. What the hell? Why won't the mode load? I gotta restart it. I did something with my Wi-Fi today. I did something smart. I made a separate port for it. So now it's separated from all of the other. It's got its, my phone has its own Wi-Fi network now. So. Sup, Gub? We tried that and it just stays. Oh, there we go. Look, I got in. Why won't it show me how many people are on my live? Wait, what the fuck? Did he leave the game? He did. Oh my god. There ain't no way. Well, I'm not able to see how many people are on stream, but I hope it's a lot today. That guy saw me and left. He just said, screw this. I'm running Subduer with flames. Nice. Oh, I'm trying a new build for me for my Fenrir. Subduer with flames isn't bad. You gotta have two ultimate igniters, though. Eight for now? Oh, okay. That's what's up. Welcome, guys. There's no skill-based matchmaking in the duel thing? That is hilarious. Oh my god. We're gonna beat up people. This is literally gonna be a massacre. This is gonna be so fun. They should not have let me play this mode. This should not be a thing. I am going to abuse the ever-living shit out of this mode. You're not gonna kill me. You have no Titan either. No Titan for you, buddy. Did he deathmark me? Oh no, that was a Kestrel. They really should not have let me play this mode. This poor man. Still don't have the other ultimate igniter? Listen, you didn't either until you got really lucky, so shut the fuck up. I knew he'd leave. He couldn't even kill me with a crisis. Everybody's just gonna back out, I feel like. How many people can we get to back out today? Let's find out. Yeah, the only reason you could say that, Panda, is because you have one. So I don't want to hear shit from you, okay, buddy?
What does he have?
Ultimate Edition Igniter, he has two of them.
Oh, okay, how do you guys think I thought about something else?
No, what do you think we were talking about?
Nothing, but it's not important now.
Dicks?
No.
Because he doesn't have a dick.
I'm not talking about dicks yet.
No, Panda's a pussy. He doesn't have no dick. Slate? Why would I be talking about... Oh... You're weird.
Yeah, I know.
That's
that. Well, that's because you have one.
Just because you have one.
Yeah, like that, yeah.
There's no penalty for leaving? Oh. Well, that's gay.
Super gay.
You forgot the octopus cam? I don't have my PC yet. I said once I get my PC, I'm gonna do the octopus cam. So... Get fucked, nerd.
You mean Squilliam?
Yeah, Squilliam. If you guys didn't know, the octopus I have is called Squilliam. So it's going to be a squiddy cam.
And I have an octopus too, but her name is Victoria.
I don't know why the fuck you named it Victoria instead of an octopus pun, but...
Well, because Squilliam and Victoria.
Who the fuck is Victoria?
I don't know. I just made it up just now.
It's not even in SpongeBob.
Well, I can't call her Sandy Cheeks.
Why do I walk so slow? Are there no... The modules not work or some shit? Poor guy. He's in an angler. I already love this mode just because of how many people are going to back out. This is going to make me so happy. I love it when people leave. This guy has a thunder on an angler. Oh, buddy. Oh. Oh, dude. Oh, no. It's a Mars. Oh, no. Come here. Oh, he's got orchids. Goodbye. Please drop. Oh, yes. A serif. Goodbye. Hold on, let me just hit you with the Avalon real quick. Quick flex. Shoot your dead corpse. Oh, but boosters don't work. Okay, that's why I'm slow. Believe it or not, I made someone back out of the game mode this morning. No, I can believe it. There's a lot of people backing out. The silver you get is awful. He's in Silverly. Oh, bro. The fact that there's no matchmaking makes this kind of a little bit better. I'm just beating up on people. I should just drop in with the Shen Lao. Teleport on their ass. These poor people. They don't even know what they're fighting. Anybody want to time drop me? Oh no, he's using hurricanes. Dark inferno, I don't want to face anymore. Match 3 in 13 minutes, hell yeah. Technically match 4 if we count the first one where the guy backed out. Oh, he just missed. I'm not even going to use power cells. I don't need to. Come here, buddy. I'm going to stay in this mode the whole time, hoping he spawns in. He won't do it. Shoot his dead body. What's the point of time drop when you can do it in custom game modes? Because I'm beating up on people, like, and I don't have to do the whole give me your pilot ID type of bullshit. You know what I mean? It just takes less time to do this. The Tide Begin to Rise is such a good song. It is. It really is. What's up, American? Yeah, if you guys don't like the stream, I'll come to your house. And while you're sleeping, the pillow, you'll notice in your dream, it will get heavy. You'll wonder in your sleep, like, why is my pillow so heavy? And then you'll wake up and it'll just be darkness and you won't be able to breathe because I'm suffocating you with your own pillow. That's what will happen if you don't like the stream, so you better like the stream, fuckers.
In other words, let me just sum it up for you. You'll just become your sleep paralysis demon.
I will. Just like how I'm a demon to the Skyros who couldn't kill me. And now he won't spawn in. Fuck your Skyros. Yo, what's up, Ethan? I sleep with 3 knives and 2 guns in my bed? Well, I'll show up in your closet. You won't have time to react. I can never time drop because of the live delay and I'm in Europe. Damn, that sounds like a skill issue if I'm not... You know, if I'm not mistaken. Imagine living in Europe. Not USA. Greatest state ever. Proud to be an American. I killed my last sleep demon. I don't think you kill you. You can't kill me. I'm indestructible. Is that a hawk? Oh my god. See a hawk. Bro called the US a state. Hey, listen, we don't judge, okay? Hit him with the 1-2. Bah. Arizona sucks? Fuck yeah, it does. Literally the worst state ever. Get a cheap VPN? Yeah. I wish I could stream, I wish I could stream my Xbox to YouTube, but I can't. You live in a pineapple under the sea? God damn. How do you breathe? I know SpongeBob does, but he's a sponge. Technically, he should float up to the surface. It makes no sense how he's able to stay down there. He can never beat me anyways. Listen, I don't get stuff from the creator program, okay? If we're gonna go down that route of he can never beat me. You get shit for free. I don't want to hear it, you broke bastard. Oh shit. Oh, it's a fucking scorpion. Come here, scorpion. You stinky poo-poo baby. Come here. Shit. Why does he teleport so slow? I don't remember the scorpion teleporting so slow. I'm the one put the work in? Well, you got YouTube subs, yes. You did put in work. And that's to be respected. But if you're gonna brag about shit in game, like I could beat you with your Pixonic fucking creator program free shit, I don't want to hear it, buddy. I'm my own creator program. Suck my dick. No disrespect. But if you didn't have that shit, your hanger would be absolute balls. I would like to see your hanger before you got in the creator program. That would have been cool. Look how slow this guy is. I don't know if that's just because his Ophian is shit. Or maybe it's because this mode literally doesn't have any boosters. I do spend. Not enough. How there's fire in the SpongeBob show? Yeah, exactly. SpongeBob soaked up water and therefore he's less buoyant. Man, I need a scientist to actually dissect. What the hell happened? Why is this guy invincible? What the fuck? Okay. You and Tossin should 1v1? No, he just drops the ultimate Fenrir. He's got better weapons than I do. I just put someone with 54k HP on one Raven for Masters 2. What the fuck? Why should I spend more? It's max because you have the creator program. Yet again. You get your free shit, free silver, gold, robots. If you actually had to spend as much to keep up in this meta without getting all that free shit, because I know you get free robots, you get the free meta that comes out. The only stuff you don't get is ultimate stuff. And that costs like maybe 30 bucks to get. It's not that much. Ultimate shit you could easily. Maybe 30, 50 depending on the event. But I'm just saying, you get free shit. So, it doesn't matter though, I'm not trying to argue or anything or disrespect you. It's, your hanger would be kinda garbage if you didn't get all that stuff. Same with Beefy, I say the same thing to Beefy. Have you seen Beefy's hanger before he got in the creator program? It was god awful. Because he doesn't spend money, he gets everything free to play. So, look at Beefy's shit. He's got everything maxed. I beat Beefy all the time in 1v1s. I outskilled that motherfucker. You guys should have seen those videos. I wish they were still... I think they're still on my channel or his channel. They should be on his channel. Are you playing with the controller? Hell yeah, I am. It's the only way to play War Robots. I can't play with my fingers. I've got fat ass fingers. I end up clicking shit that I shouldn't. Is Robot had a shield breaker for about 55 seconds? Oh yeah, that's the module. Active module. I just noticed it doesn't cost power cells for me to use it right now. You guys see that? So I could just spam the shit out of this. Oh my god. That is so dumb. I actually didn't even see that until just now. Tossin, I like you, man. I'm not trying to... I don't want you to take it as me talking shit about you. But you gotta be realistic a little bit. Come on. If you didn't... I mean, how much do you think you spend realistically in U.S. currency, let's say? Because I don't know Europe currency that much. U.S. currency, how much do you spend? Right? I guarantee whatever it is, I've more than doubled. What you want me to do now because I get free stuff? Nothing. I'm saying you could definitely beat me in a 1v1, but it's just because you have better shit. Because you get that whole... Is that a Lancelot? Wait a fucking minute. This poor guy, I'm just gonna toy with him. You never seen a Shenlao before, have you? This guy. Turn around quicker. I'm trying to teach this guy how to aim. Look how quickly I probably break his shield. Look at this. From far away. Bop, bop, bop. Are these weapons going through his shield? Oh, there we go. Get a level 9 hanger. Level 9. Yo, what's up, Mo? These duels are so unfair. I met a guy with Ragaka and Natasha. Dude, Walter, I swear. These are awful. I don't know why they didn't put matchmaking in here. But it's so fun. Like, it's a nice break. I'm not earning anything for silver. But, like, look who I'm fighting. Oh my god, he's in Diamond League. What hanger is Diamond League? That's actually pretty good. That's actually not that bad. What hanger did he use against me? He used this one. What the fuck? Okay. I feel bad. I feel bad, but it's also like a good feeling, because like... It's just fun. Like, I just like toying with people. I've never seen you in Cypress. Wait, who? Yo, what's up, Mike? How you doing, man? Gub, who are you talking to? Oh, you're talking to Tossin. Tossin's been in here before? Why you gotta disrespect me like that? Call my hanger bat. That wasn't your hanger, was it? Mega, that's not you. Oh, god damn it, this fucking glitch. I hate this. I gotta, like, restart my game, because it won't let me back out or do anything. No, Gub, Tossin's been in here before. Tossin comes in here. I don't treat Tossin like a content creator, though. Like, you know, some people would fanboy or some shit, but... I just talk to him like a normal person. Same thing with like AD Gaming. AD, I don't fanboy over people because... I'm the goat? No, Gub, you miss like every fucking stream, I swear to god. Every time... You join though, you're in here for like 30 minutes. And then you leave. Not me, but one stream you call me bad, now you call... Oh! I didn't call that guy okay. His hanger was bad, Mega. That hanger was awful. But it's an appropriate hanger for Diamond League. Yo, what's up, Petrov? I played 20 1v1 games, and it only let me against Silver and Gold League players. Yeah, I don't understand this. I haven't fought one Champion League player. I'm waiting for it. Oh my god, he's got a phantom. Why did he take no damage, though? That made no sense. Excuse me? Sir? Is there a bug with the phantom? Why is... There we go. I find aiming on the controller to be a lot better than my fingers, so that's why I use it now. I let them kill one robot for me. I beat all of them, but I don't want to turn the rookies out of the game and I stop. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's fair. Toshin, that is very true. Gub Gub sucks. I'm just like that. He can't watch a stream for more than 20 minutes. If I don't acknowledge him, he dips. He leaves. It got buffed if you want to check it out with Watch the Predator. Mega, I swear to God, you must be trolling me with that. Here, I'm going to use a different hanger. Let's use my Crisis hanger. Wait a fucking minute. Am I fighting an Iron Smiles guy with a Crisis hanger right now? Or is that... Please tell me I didn't just spawn against a Champion League player and I dropped this hanger. Who was it that got you to use a controller? That's a good question, Ruger. I don't remember who it was. But he must have been a really cool guy, you know? Because, you know, I'm now able to, use a controller. I'm totally joking, by the way. I know it was you, Ruger. Phantom became good? Maybe. Oh my god, I actually did spawn against a Champion League player and I'm using this fucking hanger. I am done. I am so done. The one time... the one time, dude. Come on now. This ain't right. This ain't right. I was trolling when I spawned this in. And now this guy's gonna wipe my whole thing with a blitz with Magnetars. They're all Mark III. What the hell? I am so screwed. I'm not winning this. Look how slow my Ophion goes in the air. Oh my god. I can barely even get around the corner. Come here, I have Punishers. This guy. I feel bad. I don't even know. I didn't give this guy a challenge. The one time I wanted to fight a champion. Let Greeny say who's the OG. I think that Tossin was here before Gub, but I'm not quite sure. Why? How is this guy able to hit me like that? He doesn't have Seeker. Am I that fat on a Crisis? Rip. I'm not even going to spawn in. What's up, Tech? Plot twist. Predator and Green Sniper are best friends? Ah, you wish. I was here for the first War Robot vid in the beginning of the Discord. Man, somebody go back to my first ever War Robots video. Look at this bullshit. The one time I don't drop in my actual hanger. Man, I hate this mode. It screwed me. Because Crisis is big. I know, my Crisis is fat. Fat Crisis. Remember when I said when you get more viewers and subs to remember me because I was the third person to join? I think so. Gub, I actually don't know who was first, so I'm trolling you with saying that Tossin was, but I would have to like go back a while to see. Hopefully this is a Champion League. Please be a champion. He's got a Ravana, that's a good sign. His Ravana's dying quick though, that's not a good sign. He doesn't know how to use the ability. This is also not a good sign. Oh boy. His weapons suck. Guys, I think we're fighting an Expert League player. I'll call it now. Avalon players are such a joke? Damn, Tech. That hurts me. I use Avalon. I'm gonna go cry now. Is that a Lynx? It is. Saw the blue. Oh no. He's got normal glories. This poor man. You said I'm never gonna get big, but you have like 50 more loyal subs. And I'm proud to say I'm one of the first in the world. Oh! I remember you did join the Discord pretty quick. Does this guy have a Curie? Okay, never mind. I don't think he's in Expert League anymore. This guy's probably mid-tier Masters? He has a Curie, so I don't know. It's not a good Curie, never mind. Maybe he's Expert 3? No. Expert 1? Oh, he spawned behind me. A Dagon? Oh, okay. He's got meta stuff, but it's like not leveled. I don't get it. Oh no, not the Mender. You're just delaying the inevitable. And then he left. I say expert 1. Maybe Masters 3. Tech says Masters 2. Let's find out. Masters 1. Wow. He's higher than I thought. Okay. He's actually really high. 1,000 victories. Wow. Okay. Well, that's not when I started War Robots, Gub. I started playing War Robots in, like, 2015 and making content on it in 2017. But the very first person ever that still watches my shit, that ever subbed to me, like, back in the day when I started War Robots, believe it or not, he's in the stream right now. It's American. I look back at my streams for subs, and American is one of my longest subscribers. Besides my wife. And Viper is also an old, like really old sub. This poor man. Is my damage just not registering? Did he lag out? I think he lagged out. Was that a Trebuchet Lynx? I have no clue. I think it might have been. Oh. Oh, his Wi-Fi finally connected. See if this laggy guy spawns in. He probably won't. Not enough time. Oh, look at my stats there, crack. 10 kills a game and 6.5 mil. Oh, damn. 6.5 mil is pretty good. Ever consider making a Bedwyr squad? By the way, I'm just going to check for AQOP. I'm gonna check what Lynx that was. Oh my god, it was. Trebuchet and a Glory. How are these Silver League players getting those weapons? Are they just handing them out down there? A Bedwyr squad, though. That's a good question. I don't know. Let's use this hanger. Swear to god, if I fight a Champion League player again, Look how slow my Ravana is. Oh my fucking god. I am. What is up with this? Every time I choose a crappy hanger. Every time I choose a crappy hanger, I always fight a Champion League player. Does the game know? Does it just know? Why? Just why? I don't understand. Ultimate Blaze. I am absolutely fucked. I shouldn't even spawn in. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother. It really isn't. You know what? Fuck these Silver League and Gold and Master. Fuck these people. I'm spawning in with my Ultimate Fenrir every game. Every game. Just because I keep getting screwed. Screw these low-level players in this mode. I should have known when I seen fucking... Yeah, I knew it. God damn it. Look at this. I could have easily killed his whole hangar with my Fenrir. Easily could have won. But no, I had to spawn in my second hangar. I had to give him a chance. I'm not giving nobody a chance no more. Fuck these people. Where are you from? I'm from the United States. I'm from a state called Arizona. It's really hot here. Do you see Kendrick and Drake's beef? No, I don't watch Kendrick or Drake. I actually think both of their music is really bad. I don't listen to them. Run the best hanger? I agree with you on that one. I think that's what I'm gonna do. If you are from Iraq, I'm not. Ultimate Invader. I am so glad I picked this hanger already. Fuck your ultimate. My ultimate's better. Look how quickly he dies. I love it. I love it. Ultimate Invader sucks. Oh, Benek's in here? What's up, Benek? Like 12, bye, screw. I'm squatting with my clan. Alright, bro. I'll catch you later. Benek, thank you for coming in here and dropping the like. I love you a long time. Love you, love you. I hope you're having a good day, bro. Hope everything's going good. You're chilling. I'm chilling. Yeah, little man. What? Food? Oh, ask your mom. Thank you. What is that invader build? I don't know. And I also don't know why he was trying to brawl with it. What's happening in the background? I have no clue, man. There's a lot of stuff that happens in the background. I have no clue. I've got a wife and a son doing shit, so... There's music. I know there's music. You're my neighbor? In a way. Sniper likes country music? That's a fat lie, Benek. That is a fat-ass lie. I actually really don't. Country music. You know, it's funny. I went to for my work today. I went to an event called Country Thunder, and I had to go pick up all the trash. They didn't play any music, thank God. I would have left. I would have clocked out right then and there. They had Jelly Roll, though. Jelly Roll was there. I don't know if you guys know who that is. Green doesn't love me no more? Damn. Ruger, how dare you? How dare you say that? Oh, I didn't even notice Thomas is in here. I'm so sorry, Thomas. What's up? Skibbity Riz, what a name. I actually didn't even look at this guy's name when I read the comment. No prisoners, no mercy. Hell yeah. Green, who's that behind you with the black mask on? Oh, shit. Ruger, are you trying to tell me something? What's Jelly Roll? It's a country artist, but he did, I think, rap or pop? I don't remember. But he does country now. He's really big in country. I'm surprised he kept the name Jelly Roll for country and that anybody listens to him with that name. But he's a really good guy from what I've seen. So, I got nothing against him. I just don't like that music. Can I dox your location? Shit. If you want to. It won't bother me any. You only have one ultimate igniter? Yeah. I don't have the other one yet. I'm trying to win it. But they're really slow in making these ultimate data pads released. So it's gonna be a while. I'm bored. What VPN do I use? I never used one. I would recommend BetterNet. Or there's like VPNs you could use on your phone that are free. If you want a paid one, you could go with Nord. Nord VPN, they're pretty good. I think I just encountered that blitz you did. Oh, did he? RIP. The blitz that I fought was Mark III, though. It was like an Iron Smiles. He's been to prison and reformed old backup singer from Tech N9ne? There ain't no way. That's pretty dope. I like Tech N9ne. Skibbity Riz is gonna dox my location. I'm kinda waiting for it, actually. Let's see if he knows. I got my popcorn. Oh! This guy spawned in. USA clan. What is he in? Oh my god, I haven't seen a Raijin in years. This is gonna be so fun. Come here, buddy. He lagged out. That's great. Take this damage. Is he just gonna explode? No? You know, back in the day, like when 2015 came around, Raijins, they were never good or meta. They were just considered as free silver. Like, if you could go up to a Raijin with trebuchets up close, so much silver. It was so fun to kill them. I haven't seen one since 2017. Everybody just stopped using them. Yo, what's up, Fandy? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream and my channel, because I don't think I've ever seen you before. Spider robots, my beloved. I want the ultimate Fujin. I really want that robot. You live in a building? Oh shit, he knows. Babe! Babe, we gotta move! This guy knows our location. Uh-oh. This is cute. This guy really thinks he's gonna kill me with these. You're so cute. Look at you, dead. Normally, those would be a problem. But because it's a 1v1, he can't do anything. Am I actually catching up to this man? His Fenrir is so slow. This guy's got a worse Fenrir. It's not even ultimate, huh? He's poor! This guy's got no money. Come here, buddy. Stop running. Stop resisting! Come here! Trying to lock him down, he's like... Oh my god. Are those Tyrans? Jesus Christ. This guy's hangar is ancient. That's right. Leave. Oh no, they're hazards. I thought they were Tyrans. I can't believe I thought they were Tyrans. I'm blind, bro. I can't see. I miss my Fujin, man. I wish I could go back in time. Let's see what he had, because that... I mean, the hangar wasn't bad. Champion League. Look at this guy. The new weapons. New pilot. Shen Lao. Mark III Fenrir with maxed out hazard and decay, and they did nothing to me. See, this type of a hangar just loses every time. I am getting no silver for these battles, but it's honestly fulfilling. Let's change it up. Let's go with this. This is already a bad sign. He has no clan tag. This is going to be like a Cossack. Watch. Holy shit. What even was that? I don't even know what that was. Spawn kill him? Oh my god. dude, one shot of my clip just kills whatever he spawns in with. Is that a Lancelot? It was. It was a Lancelot. I killed a Lancelot at the first... Man, that is so sad. I remember watching you. What happened to you? What happened to your ultimate Corona and Glory? Oh, I switched him out. So I got the Avalon Mothership. I'll show you. And so I've got it right here, right? The Avalon fills up really quickly if you're using flamethrowers. And so I decided to put on the ultimate igniter. I got a normal igniter and a puncher, because a puncher fills up the mothership too. And I can actually get this Fenrir up to like 1.5 million HP, which is why it's the thumbnail. I can't do it in the custom games, but if I were to go in free-for-all, I could do it. Yo, Green, you got your second blaze? Did I? What are you talking about, second blaze? No, I didn't. Oh, I have this set up. I could have dropped in with this hangar. That guy's quitting the game? Oh, for sure. Yeah. You know what? If I have to be the Reaper of this mode to make these free-to-play people realize that there's no chance for them, I will be the Grim Reaper of this mode. I swear to God. I'm going to keep playing this. I don't care that I'm getting like no silver. This is actually pretty fun. Just seeing different variety in the hangars is like really funny. There we go. Is that a crisis? Oh, brother. Come here. Poor crisis. No, he's running. I'm an igniter. Yeah, no, I didn't get a second igniter. No. Panda did. Panda got one. Not me. You don't have Sati Pilot? No, I got the Quantum Radar one. It's a lot better. Oh, and there he goes. Look how fast I am. Good lord. No, I like the Quantum Radar one better. It's just I'm able to kill Crises with it. I can outrun them and Amugis and other Lynxes. You know, it's really good. Yeah, if you haven't seen it, let me show you. I've got it maxed. Or, well, not fully maxed, but... I got Armor Expert, Stubborn Warrior, Scout, Roadhog, and Engine Expert. That's why it runs so quick. I run the Sati Pilot? Believe it or not, you would actually lose against me. Because the Quantum Radar is a direct counter against you. All I have to do is wait for you to drop your ability. Oh, I'm bugging. I just woke up. No, you're good. Panic. No, I don't have a second one yet, man. I wish I did, but... I ended up getting an Ultimate Punisher, so... Wow, this guy's name is Cryptic Fenrir, and look how quickly he's dying. And boop! 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 Look how cryptic he's dying. Poor guy. Is that another Fenrir? Has to be. Damn it. He's not living up to his name. Are those harpoon weapons? They are. Oh, that missed. I don't even play this game seriously. Planning on, planning to play on PC through Google Play Beta? Oh, nice. My aim right now. Oh, jeez, it is bad.
Oh, I thought you were playing with control. I totally forgot, and I thought you were, like, using your mind or some shit. And I was like, what the fuck?
I'm using my mind to control my robots, yes.
That's why I was, like, looking so confused.
I am a god among men. I can control technology. Hire me at Microsoft.
Look out, guys. We got a new Steven Jobs here.
Steven Jobs? I can't with you, you're so... Why am I shooting? What the hell? Go into your stealth! There you go. That's why that doesn't work, see? Oh yeah, I got a Neuralink, babe. I got a Neuralink. Yeah, like that, what is it? Elon Musk.
Elon Musk?
Yeah, the Neuralink, you know, that chip that goes in your head? That's how I'm controlling it. I tried 5 times, it doesn't work. What, time dropping? Here, I'll do it like, Alright, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Got Ultimate Edition Ion yesterday? What? How? The Ultimate Edition Ion is really good, right? I thought it was really good. Panic, why are you crying over that? That's really good. How the fuck? Is that a Typhon jumping? What in the hell? Just when I thought I saw everything.
Just when you think you know somebody.
He jumped again. Yo, what's up, Pooman? Welcome back. Oh, I was like, what happened to him? Where did this guy go? Nice teleport, dummy.
Where the fuck is my hairspray?
Ion doesn't suck. Wait, Ion suck does not matter if ultimate or not? Really? I thought they were good. the test server, many gaming kept saying they were broken. So. That guy barely did enough damage to me. I almost got another ability off. Let me show you my Scorpion. I'm gonna watch the Agar's Ultimate Bulgasari Shield video. Oh, okay. I'll see you in a bit then whenever you come back. Oh my god, he's jumping away. Come here, Buster. Where you think you're going, pal? Didn't realize you were live? I know, it's good. Someone made me come to this stream using mind control? Damn. You know what, man? I think they're onto something. What in the... I put the ultimate glory and coronas on the Shenma. It works really good. I was really hoping for the flames or Punisher on the bright side and max my Indra. The Punisher? I don't even think it's good. I have one. I don't really use it though, but... Let me use a jump module. This is gonna be so funny. Let's go with the Kiri. I've never used a jump module like ever, so this is gonna be dumb. Jumping dagger. Oh no, it's a guy with an ID for a number. Okay, so I run like this, and then I press A. Wrong button. Oh my god, look at this! Woo! It's a Leo! I'm gonna wait. You can't kill me anyways, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna troll the ever-living shit out of this man. Let's do a little hop over him. Hop! Terrence killed him. I literally dunked on this man. Oh god, it's a Natasha. I'm gonna jump over him. I should give him a kill. Let's see if he can kill me. He just stood there. I don't even know what to say. The thunder looks like it's powerful, but it's not. Why does he have a gecko? Can I shoot that thing off? Damn it. I got his thunder. I wanted to get the gecko. Now he just looks angry. Look at the face. He looks pissed. He's like, I can't kill him! Have the Terrence kill him. You like this crazy mode? No, I don't like it. It's really stupid. Oh my god, that guy went down so quick. I threw the kitchen sink at him. Jump over the bodies. You're doing 1v1? Yeah. Yeah, the 1v1 thing. It's really stupid. Or is bots Mark 3? There's no way they are. He's in Silver League. No. Nope. I don't think they're Mark 3. I am a psycho. I love doing this to people. This mode brings me a lot of joy. Silver is crazy. And I'm dunking on him too. Silver League, and I'm dunking on him like that. I'm gonna get up here. Holy shit. I missed. I gotta wait. Four, three, two, one, jump. Hi. Eventually I'll make it over there. I'm gonna put those down. If I time this right, I should be able to jump right on him. Here. Poor guy. Why does he have... He's got three hammers. He's gonna let me kill him. Oh no. No, he's fighting back. He's a feisty one. I'm gonna let the drones do their thing on him. Jump over the body. I'm gonna get into a game with you and lose. Yeah, probably. Maybe, who knows? You could do duos in this mode? No, you can't. You can't squad in this mode. There's no squatting. Always best to punch below your weight? Agreed. See, this is how Pixonic wants me to play the game. This is the way they truly envisioned it. I don't need to fight Champion League players. I just need to fight Silver and Gold. Jump on his ass. Uh-oh. He locked me down. Oh no. What will I do? Let's do that to him. Says he can do custom and team site. What? No, you can't farm Silver. They reduce the Silver a lot. And jump. Also, what's up, Ryan? How you doing, brother? Welcome to the stream. And jump. A melee weapon or a bot with arms that use them to attack would be fine. It would. That would actually be a really good idea. This guy's Masters too. That's not an Ultimate Edition, Fenrir. I got you. Hold up. Wait a minute. You're right. You do have a point. How could I have forgotten? How dare I? Let me drop it. What's up? Honestly, no clue. How you doing? Welcome in. Oh, thank God he spawned. Good idea, but hard to balance. It might be hard to balance. Please be a Leo with an Anso shield. I want to see this. No, it's a Natasha. Rest in peace. This guy's gonna quit the game. He's gonna be like, what the hell just killed me? Why is it golden black? How do I get that? And then he's gonna realize that it's not even a robot in the game. And then he's gonna be like, what the fuck? I got killed by an ultimate Fenrir? What is an ultimate? Then you know what he's gonna do? He's gonna buy a cryptic Fenrir and think that by leveling up the cryptic Fenrir all the way to max, that if he uses the upgrade tokens, that it's gonna turn it into an ultimate Fenrir. I bet you. Like, if I was new to the game, that's how I would think. Like, what the hell? I got killed by an ultimate? How do you get ultimate? Is it from upgrading the normal version? And then he's gonna spend all his resources on getting a Fenrir. I can imagine it now. I've probably brought a lot of confusion to him, but it's well worth it. Do I have slow charging on? Why is it at 90%? It's the only way I know how to fight? Yeah. Totally not like I'd drop in a free-for-all and decimate people with Ruger, but... Who the hell is this guy? Oh, it's the guy I fought from earlier. Ew, this is too poor to be on my friends list. You broke bitch? Get your levels up. No. Decline. No money. This guy's got no money. We don't like poor people around here, you know? That's such a bad statement out of context. Like, I'm on your friends list. Well, King Cheese, you spend a little bit of money. That guy, he's broke, bro. Ew, this is too poor to be on my I should have said it like the white guy voice, you know. My hanger's too poor. It is, Ruger, you're right. I should unfriend you right now. Thank you for bringing this matter to my attention, Ruger. This guy knew his place. He left the game instantly. That's right. Free to play, Orochi. Ew. I love how, like, everybody who's new to my live streams will think that I'm being serious when I say a statement like that. And that's what makes it more funny, and why I say it. You're too poor to be on my friends list. Only people with $1,000 spent or more. I play War Robots on my private yacht. Papa said that I could get the ultimate Aljun soon. I just have to wait until the check clears. Oh god. Why? Why am I fighting a... This guy's got like no ammo. Okay, let me just go in resistance mode. Yeah, lock you down. Have fun killing this thing. I think this guy's champion league. He's gotta be champ. This game does not deserve to be given money. Lags, bugs, cheaters, tankers, idiots. Yeah, I agree with you on that one. They really do not deserve it. If any company doesn't deserve it, it's definitely Pixonic, for sure. I tell everybody that. I always tell everybody, don't spend money. Don't do it. If you're thinking of doing it, don't. I do it because, you know, I have a channel on the game. But if you don't have anything going, no channel, you don't got, like, really, like, I guess, an interest, then it's not wise to spend. Especially on a mobile game. Just buy a console or a PC with that money, you know? I hate these annoying losers. Some losers spam Harpy and running until he kills my bot. Oh, Harpy? Are you trying to say the Harpy takes no skill? Oh, this guy's got the jump module. Oh, okay. This guy's got to be Champ League. Oh, it's an Ophian. Poor Ophian. Ultimate Bogusari physical shield has 10 million HP. Oh my god, that is so nice to hear. I can't wait. Honestly, I cannot wait. I'm actually gonna get that robot too. I was looking at it, but I didn't know what the shield was. But that's crazy. That's really good. Screw the angler, we've got the fucking ultimate Bulgasari. Oh yeah, he is Champ League, I knew it. His Fenrir had to have been Mark 3. That thing was pretty tanky. If you didn't know the shock train, oh yeah. They're just basically what they're doing is they're revamping old metas. That's what they're doing. So I wouldn't be surprised that the shock train does that much damage. The shock train basically did that much damage when it first came out. If you think about the health of robots and how you couldn't heal, there was no healing. You would one-shot everything. What was that? Is that a Destrier? Dude, that thing was... Oh no, it's a Cossack. That thing was running quick. Did he have a pilot? I actually have to look. Did he have a pilot? That thing ran really fast. Ultimate Destrier? Yeah, right. I have yet to see one, actually. He did! He's got Ghost on it. What the fuck? Ultimate Coronas? Is this guy... Is he trying to tank or something? Hold up, wait a minute. He has a Schwitz Mark 3. Excuse me? Who is this guy? What the fuck? He's in Silver League with Ultimate? Yo, Benjamin! Benjamin! What's up, brother? Welcome, welcome! I was waiting for you. Might get it for the meme. I would. What part of USA are you from? Arizona. It's a big desert. Why does this go hard with the presence of the ultimate Fenrir? I have no clue. I love this band though, it's one of my favorites. I think Arizona or Arkansas? No. Yeah, it's Arizona. He's like, I know it starts with an A. This guy's gonna dash himself into a corner. The Nether is so weak. I've won 5 giveaways this month? No way. I've yet to win any giveaway, like, at all. I need the name. It's called Demon Hunter. The band is Demon Hunter. The song playing right now is called Slight the Odds. Slight. S-L-I-G-H-T. Fishing spots? I mean, I guess. Green Piper. Green Piper. Yeah, because literally the water evaporates. Yeah. It's crazy. Why would... Okay. Iran declared war on Israel and launched over 200... No way! Are you serious? What, babe? Smell the news. Smell what the rock's cooking? It's World War III. You know what? I think if they're launching missiles, I think World War III will kill us all. I think it won't be long until nukes are dropped, and it won't be long until we're all dead. So, live it up, boys. This is Armageddon. We're all gonna fucking die. So, spend all your money now. No, I'm joking. Don't listen to me. Don't fucking do that. Don't be stupid. But, don't be surprised if nukes do get dropped. Because that shit... I would not be surprised if one country has no morals and they want to win, they're going to drop a nuke. Somebody's going to do it. It's just a matter of who does it first. Yo, what's up, Steven? Already raw video of it? Oh, jeez. I think it's very... I think war is just kind of pointless. Although it's happened over years and years and years, but what happens after it, you know? The only war that was ever done right, in my eyes, was World War II. Just because they were fighting an evil, like, you were fighting fucking Hitler, right? Like, that guy was... literally taking control over fucking Germany. Middle East war, though? I mean, that's been happening for fucking millennia. Like, holy shit. If you look back, there's always been some type of fighting in the Middle East. So, honestly, I don't think it's going to be World War III. Because as long as we don't get involved with it, like the United States, as long as we're not going over there and fucking up Iran. Because we could easily do that, you know. We're in the United States. You just send in our whole fucking military. We could obliterate the shit out of Iran. You kidding me? It wouldn't be nothing for them to do that. It's the fact of, like, Who wants to be the one to call that, you know? Who wants to be the one to fucking... I know Joe Biden ain't gonna do that shit. There ain't no way Joe Biden's gonna fucking... Yeah, let's go fight the Middle East. Send the people. I have lots of allies? I mean, yeah, but... Are the allies gonna come in and help them? If so, if that happens, World War III will happen. If the United States gets involved, oh my god, nukes will be dropped. Mark my words, and we will be fucked. At least, whoever's in the war will be fucked. I don't know, United States, we might be safe, because it's really hard for them to get in our airspace and drop a nuke now, with all technology and shit, you know? And I don't know if Iran has the technology to launch a ballistic missile large enough to fuck up an entire state. But you know who does? The United States. So if the United States really wanted to, we could bomb the shit out of Iran. I don't think that'll ever happen. I don't think they would. Honestly, I don't follow war talk, and I don't pick a side. I really don't care. Iran or Israel, whichever one, I do not give a shit which side you're on. Do not care. I think it's both pointless. They should just fucking stop while they're ahead. You're about to get drafted? I know I am. Any day now. I'm going to put some anime stickers on my M4. Right. Send me in there with an MP5 submachine gun. I'll ooh all over him. I'm gonna show them the fucking... You know, you guys know who Shane Gillis is? There was a joke that he made, which was super funny. It's like, can you imagine gay Vikings? Like, oh no, it's the Vikings. And then they pull out the gay flag, like, oh no, it's the Vikings. He's like, they're gonna rape our women and children. And they pull out the flag. I think it's super funny. But like, that's gonna be me. You know, Iran's gonna be like, oh no, it's an American. And then I'm gonna butt fuck him. Oh no, it's an American. He's gay. No. Uh-oh. I'm not about to waste power cells. I'm trying to... As long as he doesn't drop in, Why did I choose... America was going to step in there. Russia said if you touch Iran, they will also step in. We could fuck up Russia. And I'm not one of those fucking cocksuckers for the United States. I really do not give a shit. I'm just saying, our military, with all of the shit we have, oh, we could fuck up the Russia. We could. There's enough Americans. We'd have to draft people again, but we have enough people. We could easily take them. I'm not about to use modules in a custom game, so that's... I could have killed him if I used my active module. Are you doing your normal 6-hour stream? Possibly. I might be. Just finished Godzilla X Kong? Nice. How was it, Scrap? Don't spoil anything. I still want to watch it. America has never fought a war since World War II? No, we fought in Vietnam, Thomas. Granted, Vietnam was a shit show. It should never have happened. Russia getting wrecked in Ukraine costs because of UK and US spec ops helping and using. Yeah, yeah. See, Russia sucks. I'm telling you right now. You guys think Russia is so fucking big. No, Russia's ass. Those motherfuckers don't have any military planning. Putin's just like, yeah, get your ass in there. Fuck them up. That's all the direction they have. We got military generals in this bitch. I'm in Iraq right now. There ain't no way you're in Iraq. If so, please don't be hit by a fucking missile. You know what I mean? Like, why is he doing this? Why? Stop playing like a bitch, Tossin. Stop it. It's not fun. His immune amps kicked in, so that's fun. Just spawning turrets that don't deal any damage. You're better off face-hugging me, you fucker. I'm not gonna play this stupid ring around the rosy bullshit. Here, you go have fun. Fuck off in your little corner. I'm gonna go over here. Is he really using modules? I'm not using modules because this doesn't mean shit to me, but he's using modules. That is hilarious. He's using modules. I can't.
He knows he's using modules.
Mom. Is he in a Titan now? Did he really spawn a Titan? He did. He spawned a Flame Eiffel. You know, I thought. Never mind, I'm not even gonna say that. He has an ego that I'm not gonna feed into. I don't want him to get butthurt. Why is he not using his ability on me? Is he like letting me kill his Titan or something? The fuck? I forget if he has Avalon or not. I think he does. There you go, Ruger. I wasn't gonna say it. I think he is letting me kill him. I can't tell anymore. I thought he would have spawned his ultimate Fenrir, if anything. It's pretty weird that he's not shooting me. Now he shoots me. they have anti-control on this? No, he doesn't. I will say, I don't know why anybody would, I'm actually not gonna say that. There's too much controversial shit when it comes to... There's a lot of, like, what is it, religious, like, beliefs there that morally are, I feel like it's wrong. Like, the fact that they can just easily kill a woman if she fucks up something, like, let's say... say like a woman cheats on her husband, or they have they have sex but they're not married, right? They would fucking kill the woman. It's just they got a lot of weird shit that they believe. It's their religious stuff though, so I'm not gonna fucking... I just don't think that you should be killing people for it. That's fucked. The fact that, like, their religion believes that, like, you should... Or maybe it's not religion. I don't know what it really is, because I haven't really looked into a whole lot of Middle East shit, to be completely honest with you. So I'm not really the person to talk about it. But when it comes to their beliefs about women, it's very, like... You got women here in the U.S. saying they don't have rights. It's like, yeah, move to the Middle East, bitch. You really won't have fucking rights over there. You think you don't have rights in the United States? Move to the Middle East. And then you got all these women that want to fucking... Free Pakistan... Or what is it? Palestine. Free Palestine. It's like, bitch, go to Palestine right now. They will fuck you up. Go and try to wear your fucking short shorts and your yoga pants over there. See how it goes. You're sacrificed or something? I think, I don't know. Yeah, they put you in prison or they kill you. It's culture. Ah, the baby. Hi, Eva.
Hi.
Big eyes. We as Muslims don't kill for that? Don't you guys, like, put people in prisons or some shit if they don't conform to it or something? What is the punishment if you don't wear, the, what is it called?
Hijab,
yeah. What is the punishment? Or is it just, like, nobody dares to not wear one? We tell them. Okay, what happens if they don't, though, Tossin? That's the question. That only happens if you really fuck up and disrespect your religion and stuff, then you get killed? Oh. You don't have any punishments? Really? The guy posted a picture with a woman's hair in it. They were jailed for like, damn, goddamn. Try jumping Ocho? Nah. Let's just all agree that all religions are peaceful and never start wars. Damn, that's a statement. If I've ever heard one. You guys know about the Christian Crusades, right? I'm Christian, and even I know that, yeah, we did some fucked up shit. Catholics, they fucked up a lot of shit. A lot of places were run by Catholic churches. You could not do anything without the approval of the Catholic Church. Could not. Mormons, I honestly feel like Mormons are just a cult, and I don't care if they get mad at that. If you're Mormon, you're in a cult. Mormons are the, I don't want to say religion is stupid, but if you ever read their Bible, a lot of shit is very stupid. And I don't know how they fall for it. I really don't. But yet again, that's coming from me. I just don't like fucking... I just don't like them. Crusades were mostly peaceful? You gotta be trolling, right? Daddy? Yeah? Not the doctor. McDonald's? Oh. Governments don't need to do anything, but they do anyways because they think it will bring them closer to their God, but it actually removed them from it. Slap the child. I'm not gonna do that. Talking about government or religion? I don't know. Somebody brought it up, Scrap. Now we're on it. We're on this discussion. I don't know. The GoPro footage they have is nuts. I forgot to read that comment, sorry. Goddamn. Yeah. I saw GoPro footage of the Russians cutting off of Ukraine's balls and killing him. They cut off the guy's nuts and put it in his mouth. And they fucking killed him. So, honestly, you know what? Fuck Russia. Fuck them. If you're doing that to soldiers, that should be a war crime. Honestly, that should be a fucking war crime. Dude. If you do that to a man, just kill me. Kill me. I don't... Like, I'd rather die than you torture me before I die. That's insane. That's like what the Japanese would do in World War II. Even the Japanese wouldn't cut off your nuts. Russians are just fucked. He's letting you charge his Titan up? Oh, I see. Yeah. Isn't this stream a war robot stream? What religion you believe or you don't? I believe in Christian. So I'm a Christian. I believe in God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit. I believe Jesus died on the cross for my sins, and that's it. Shut up. Yeah, then I married a Catholic Mexican, so. To be honest with you, religion, really, I don't care what you are. I just judge it based off actions, and it's really fucked up. The whole situation is fucked up. Are you guys talking about the Indra being hot? There is something down bad with you. Indra is lesbian? Oh, damn. He believes in Christian? It's more believable than anything else. I always like to make this joke with my wife, but you ever notice how like there's never a Christian, like, you know those demon videos or like the ghost, like running into ghosts? There's never a Christian that ever runs into that, but it's always the Catholics and the I want to say Muslims. I don't know, whichever one says Allah. I think that's Muslim. There's a ton of Muslim ghost videos that I've seen. Like Nuke's Top 5. There's this one Muslim dude. He like goes around kicking doors open. That guy is so funny to watch, because he is not scared at all. But they believe in like a djinn. They call it a djinn over there. And it's like, it's just super funny watching that guy go and kick doors open, and then something happens, like you hear like a little girl laugh or some shit, or like the door will open on its own, or like you'll see a face in the window. And people think that ghosts aren't real. No, they definitely are. There's a lot of skeptics, but it's very funny when you're shown video proof that something is there, like it's opening. You ever watch that series Supernatural? No, I never have. No, I've never seen that. But like there are videos where like stuff will happen, and even the skeptics will be like, oh shit, like, okay, who's there? You know, they'll check behind the door, there's like nobody there. And then every video you watch, you're like, oh, that's scripted. Oh, I can debunk it. It's like, are you ever going to be actually satisfied with proof that like something's there? Like, really? I've seen way too many ghost videos that are fucking like real shit. Like, physically, you can see it in the video. There's a fucking face. Or there's a door opening on the video that the guy's recording, or a shadow that you'll see that's not of the person recording, but yet you'll see people saying that it's super fake and it's been edited. And it's like, will you ever be satisfied? I don't think they will. I believe in ghosts, because if I didn't believe in ghosts, then I wouldn't believe in the Holy Ghost. So there would be, you know, that would kind of contradict shit. I do too. Ghosts are real. The people that think they aren't real are fucking stupid. And they'll find out when they die. We will all figure out the answer of God when we die. Whichever religion's is correct, I'll see you guys in hell. Or whatever you believe. I don't know. What's a hell in Muslim? Do Muslims believe in hell? We'll find out if God is real when we all expire. But by then, it's going to be too late. So it's better to believe in a religion now than it is to not believe in one. And when we're all at the end of the tunnel, and we all are like, oh shit, they were right. That God does exist. Then we'll know. Till then, I really don't care. I really don't care what religion you are. Really don't give a shit. I'll see you in heaven or hell. And if you don't believe in either one of those, then I don't know, I'll see you in the fucking abyss that you believe in. It's better than being an atheist. I think atheists are the stupidest people on earth. Atheists literally believe that nothing happens to you. They literally believe that nothing happens to you. What would be the point of life if nothing happened? Just to go on, live a shitty life and die, leaving nothing behind besides maybe a couple of kids, and then they die and the cycle continues? That sounds like shit. And people are okay with accepting that. It's shit. How? I can't. No. I gotta believe in some type of religion. I gotta believe there's some type of god. It's not like the universe fucking came out of thin air, like... Something had to have made it. All of everything just so happens that, like, you know, the Earth spins exactly at this, you know, the fucking speed and shit, so it doesn't go flying off of orbit. And you think that's, like, coincidence. Atheists are stupid people. They really are. I do not regret ever saying that. If you're atheist and you don't believe in a god, what the fuck is your purpose in life? Seriously, there's got to be a purpose in all living things. There is a purpose. What is a human's purpose besides to recreate, which is everything else on this fucking world? So you can't say it's to recreate more humans. What else do we do? I don't want to go on a rant about it, but fuck. Atheists piss me off. It's like you believe in nothing. You believe that, what? You just don't exist afterwards? You're not anywhere? Not even like floating in space or anything like that? You're just gone? No afterlife? Nothing? Really? Yo, what's up, Spaz? We have no purpose but to die? Well, in that case, you should just kill yourself today. Because what's the point in living 80 years? Seriously. If you're atheist and you believe that there's nothing, then what the fuck are you living for? You're living to die. So just end it now. I don't mean to seem like I'm trying to talk you into suicide, because that sounds wrong, but... I'm just saying. Just saying, if you don't believe in anything, and you don't believe that there's anything after you die, then what is the point of you living to, like, 80 years old, 70?
Yeah, if you don't believe in anything...
Especially if you're, like, poor, and you don't have a good job, and you can't afford shit? What is the point in continuing the struggle? Ghosts are kind of like an energy? Yeah, well, they have an energy, yeah. I've seen videos of ghosts that would be very hard to fake. Same here. Really. Honestly, I've seen ones where it's like clear as day. Like, it's really hard to fake. I don't know how you would even begin to fake it. I want to show you something I captured in the house fire. Frames had images. Maybe you'd be interested. Oh, okay. Sure. Send it to me on Discord, Viper. If I was a haunting spirit, I'm going to beat... Wait. If I was a haunting spirit, I'm going to beat people or something. Because what are the police going to do? Oh. You can't touch anybody with a physical body if you're a ghost. I don't know if you know that. Yeah, well, yeah. You can push them, but that's not going to fucking kill them. Yeah, it's not like you're gonna. You can't rape him, yeah. That's true.
Damn, Shane looking fine today. Oh, damn, I can't.
Damn, Stephanie, you're looking good in that dress. Too bad I'm dead. You want this undead dick? Phases through.
Man, we're fucked.
Green is so real for just actually believing his religion and not using it just to do some random bullshit. Never. Well, yeah.
Yeah, because what would be the. Another wife and telling me that God told him to do so, he'd end up meeting God quicker than he should.
Right. Most atheists just want proof for God existing, which can't be directly proved. Exactly. And they'll never get it. You know what? You know when they do get their proof, though? When they die. And oh boy, I wish I could be there for every atheist that's ever died. Oh my God. I really do. You're the realest person that talked on this that I've heard. That I've ever heard. Well, thank you, Viper. I'm an open book. I just say what's on my mind. I don't really have any like politically correctness holding me back from what I'm saying. So what you hear is, unless I'm joking, is what I actually think, and it's my actual belief. That's called gravity. Well, yeah, but how did gravity just so happen to line up so perfectly? How did God come to be? That's a good question. That's actually what I'm going to ask God when I die. How did God become God? And I'll have my answer when I die. We are all spirits that have physical bodies, not the other way around. Exactly. There you go. Petrov explained it perfectly. Do you know I have a channel? Spaz, I think I've seen your shit. Yeah. Should be a motivational speaker? Hell no. Paranormal channels, goose pimples, slapped ham. Slapped ham isn't that good. I like Nuke's Top 5 more than Slapped Ham. I can't stand the channels that, I don't know, they do like a, it's like a pod, well, not a podcast, but I don't know, I just don't like them. Just Donald Green going on a rant over every topic, nothing new. Yeah, that's true. That's why people come to me, though. They like the conversations. No other, you're not going to see any other YouTuber talk to their viewers like this, tossing. I don't ever see Predator live stream and do this. Manny Gaming doesn't do this. Adrian definitely doesn't do this. For me, it's impossible to comprehend how God became God. Yeah, exactly. That's my thing. I don't think that... I don't even know if God has that answer. There's poltergeists can touch objects and shit. Yeah, I didn't mean like they can't touch you. I think I kind of spoke way too quick on that. Like, ghosts can touch you, but they can't fucking... It's not like they can take a knife and just wave it in the air for a long-ass time and then stab you with it repeatedly. It's not like they can fucking do that. They can't pull a trigger. That takes too much energy. They can open doors. They could slam a door. That's about the extent of the harm they could do. Maybe if you're on the other end of the door, you'll get a bloody nose, but... I've never seen ghosts actually hurt somebody, you know? They could throw knives. I mean, throw them maybe, not far. Nuke's Top 5 is the best one, especially when he says, did you see... I actually have, like, a running joke with my wife about that. You missed my comment? I think I just read it, Ethan. The purpose is to spread the gospel and have more people believe in it, and it's so simple to link. I don't know about the... In the Bible, it says that you should preach the word of God. Like, but it, you know, don't bother somebody, you know. If somebody wants to have that conversation with you, then go ahead and have that with them. But if you're going around and you're... If you're going around and you're harassing people like, you don't believe in God, oh my God, here's the reasons why you should believe in him. Here, go to my church, all this. And they're like, no, I'm good. And then you keep on bugging them. It's like, no, that's just harassment. Like, leave the poor people alone. I think you should put UK music on. UK music sounds like shit. I'm sorry to say. American music is far superior. That's the one thing I will say America does better than you. Our music is way better. Fuck your UK bullshit. I don't need to listen to no accent in my music. I like people that are like... I like Megadeth. I think Megadeth isn't the lead singer. He's from somewhere. I don't need to listen to no rap song where it's like, oi, bruv, I'm going to demolish you, yeah? There's a song by a band that no one knows and no one has yet found out who made it. And from what I remember, it's made by a German band, but it's in full English. There are good... I'm not saying that there's, like, no good UK, German, like, Scottish... Like, there's not no any... It's just not the type of music I would look for, you know? Like, if I'm looking through my playlist, it's not like I'm looking like, huh, Let me see if I can find an Irish rock band today. It's like, no. I'll play some Metallica. That impression. Like, bruv, I'm on my way to go get some teas and crumpets, and I just teabag you none. Oh, yeah, this is a sick beat. I hate their accent. The UK accent is the ugliest shit I've ever heard. Sorry to say. I don't care if you're from the UK or not. I think your accent is ugly. But if we ever fought in a war together, I would call you my brother. But I'd make fun of your accent every fucking day. I really don't like their accent. I think Australians are much cooler. They have better accents. UK just sounds like they're trying to copy Australia. That accent you just did is actually so accurate. Listen, you can't be a hater of something and not know. Like, that's how I can do it so good. Because I know how it sounds. That's why I hate it. I was in Australia most of my life. Australia kicks ass. I love Australia. Named Baza. I'll keep that in mind. Cooler. I'll send you the song in video format. It has multiple... Okay, Starmie. I'll check it out. I think why God can't come to Earth a third time is the... Wait, a third time? There was a second time? Ethan, hold up. Wait a minute. There was a second. I know that Jesus was basically God, but in human form. But it was his son. So it's like God's son. So it's like another it's like another part of God. You know what I mean? Like, Jesus could not... He could not... I don't think he sinned at all. He was basically like the perfect human. And that's hard as shit. Because, like, think of how many times you probably beat your meat. You know? That's a sin. But that's also why Jesus died for us, you know. But I'm not going to preach God shit to people. That's just what I believe. If you don't believe it, that's cool. You know, I can still be friends with you. Hell, I married a Catholic. She doesn't believe. She fucking Mother Mary and whatever. And they do the confessions and whatever. I don't do confessions. I don't think it was because his physical form was damaged. God doesn't have a physical form. Look up the whole Iran and Israel thing. I'll probably do that later, Benjamin. Well, that's not how I speak. No, there's... Okay, Tossin, there's a part of UK that talks like that, and then there's a part of UK that actually speaks proper English. Or has, like, a different accent. I was more doing, like, a Wales... accent. Like, oi, bruv. Are we going out for some scones? We creator of English, I don't want to hear it. Creator of English. How many times have I heard that, creator of English? We have better English over here in the United States. There are so many different versions of English. You should literally, I'm not joking, come to America and listen to any black person try to talk to you. You will not understand what the fuck they're saying, but they're speaking English.
They'll be like, hey, can I ask you a question? Let me ask you. It's not ask, like, they don't say ask, it's ax. Like, A-X. Can I ask you? But that's just like slang, you know? That's how they talk.
That's like a posh UK? Okay, well, posh people. Posh people can go fucking jump off a bridge. I don't like them, Panic. If they invented English, they did a really shitty job in fucking innovating it.
Leave that to the Americans. You did a hell of a good job. We've created so much different languages in just English alone. I don't even want to fucking hear it. How many crises are there in the back? Jesus fuck. Why are there so many? Oh, Christ. I'm dead. I got hit by rust. What? That's not mine, that's mine. Guess all the countries that were in the Axis powers during World War II? I know the UK was one of them. Because they fought Germany. Right? Isn't the Axis powers, isn't that like the Allies? Or am I thinking of the other way around? I think I'm being retarded right now. What is this guy doing? Is he trying to spawn raid us? I still have the jump module on. Oh my god. I'm gonna use it. This phantom is fucking trolling us. Wait till you look at my DM. I kind of feel bad. You're gonna think I'm crazy. We like, yo, what you got on you? Want to hear your opinion live? Alright. Is there a guy in our spawn? How the hell? It was Germany. Oh, okay. So Axis was the villains. Okay, never mind. I don't know why I thought the Axis were the good guys for some reason. I really forgot history for a minute. It was Germany, Japan, Italy, Hungary, Bulgaria, Romania, and even Thailand. Thailand? No way. All the ladyboys. The ladyboys were fighting in wars. Serious. We will suck your dick for $5. A lady boy. I am so glad that no Asians watch me. They would be so pissed at that accent. At least I hope some of you aren't Asian. I probably just offended half of your fucking family. What the hell, this green sniper guy's making fun of Asians. Get him! Yeah, the pitchforks ready. Green sniper guy's fucking. He's imitating our accent. Wait, why am I saying it like an American would? Oh, he'll make a fun of our accent. Kick your ass. I can't do a Japanese accent to save my life, or an Asian one, to be honest, but. I find it funny. I like the city walk. You know South Park, that guy? He's my hero. We need more Asian representation in cartoons like that. Stop Asian hate, guys. We gotta stop people hating on Asians. He make a fun of our accent. Get him! Oh, you think you're a funny wise guy? I put special surprise in noodle soup for you. That chow mein's gonna have some cum in it. Chow? Yeah, chow.
Oh,
You know, if you don't mind, can I hear your opinion on the images live? Oh, okay. That accent is only for... Oh, Thailand joined not to get invaded by Japan again. Land games. Oh, look at them now. Now Japan's trying to fuck them over.
Look at them now. Hey.
Do not acknowledge Taiwan as a country, guys. Do not.
Okay, Skyler.
Don't listen to Starmie Human. He has very bad advice. What you should do is quit the game. That's much better advice. There you go. I think that advice will serve you well. One bullet will kill this man, and yet it didn't. God damn it. I'm deathmarked. Who the fuck deathmarked me? It's this goddamn Ocho. Ugh. Not even replying to my text. What did you say, Tossin? Oh, I don't talk like that as well. I'm not Chinese. Yeah, you said you're Asian. I don't believe you could be Asian in the UK. I've never seen one. That's a very rare breed. You're definitely a very rare species if you exist. How the fuck can you have two accents? You'd be UK, you're from the UK, and you're Chinese. How does that make sense? How do you mix those? Do you even mix those? If that was a thing, can you? How would that even sound like? I'm curious. You fucking asshole. Stupid Ophian. I'm transgender, but with accents, I keep swapping between them.
So he's trans accent?
What a wild statement. Yo, what's up, Smiles? Yeah, I might leave this match. This is a very boring match. The entire enemy team is camping, and there's already a Bedwyr.
Technically,
there was a black Japanese man, but he was a samurai. You have a problem, fool? Black and Japanese, that is so funny. I'll keep you a prisoner here then. Yeah, Team Deathmatch is pretty bad. I don't know why Tech loves playing it. It's so boring. Can you...
I know, yes, I'm hearing that.
No, I was gonna say come the baby, but... I'm getting this guy because he's been back there the whole game.
know if you noticed that. Okay.
She is pissed. What did you do to that baby? Damn, she got me. Oh, god damn, the Indra fucking flew away. You get the Pathfinder yet? No, I don't think I think I'm gonna skip it, honestly. Because it's like a really bad robot. I've been seeing it more and more in my matches, and it dies so quick. Joke's on you, I'm into that. I just met the nicest chance player ever. Cool. Hey, babe, you said you're going to the store, right?
Yes, why?
When you go to the store, can you pick up more, you know.
I can't pick up more stuff, I'm sorry.
No.
No.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get like two or three.
Got it, 18.
Stop, TDM is fun. Only if you're brain dead, technician. I love that setup on the Shen Lao. Oh yeah, Ultimate Glories. It's really good. I'm running the Eddie Noel pilot. Okay. Listen to the song. Let's I guess we're gonna listen to the song. I gotta be careful not to open Viper's message. Okay. Let me pause my music.
Alright, love, I'm off with the kids.
Okay, babe.
Oh, that's right. You took Skylar's seat out of the car.
Yeah. Alright, let's check out this stupid song that he keeps wanting me to listen to. I could already tell you that I hate this song, and I'm not being harsh on it, but that sounds like utter dog shit. Seriously, it sounds like old, like, God, I don't even know how to fucking describe what that sounds like, actually. So you got a PC set up, you're gonna play War Robots with it. Beefy, I haven't gotten the PC yet. But, yeah, the PC will arrive on the 19th, and it's currently the 14th.
Can't really go to the store without the car. With keys.
You have the credit card?
Yeah, I have the card.
Okay. See ya.
Yeah.
Pathfinder was absolutely broken on the test server. It was. I don't know what they did with it on release, but they made it shit. Pathfinder not worth if you don't like playing it for the long run. Like, you gotta get a bunch of ability stacks before you do crazy damage. Exactly, that's why I think it sucks. It's awful. Does the quality on my phone really sound that bad? Wait, what are you talking about? You like metal music? That's the problem? No, I just don't. I don't find his singing to be good. That's the issue. You're a broker, hanger sucks, you should quit now. Low tier green rating hangers.
That should be a meme. I swear to God, that should be a meme. Should be a War Robots meme. That's good. Did you say anything to me about live reaction? I had to do something and I'd feel bad if you talked to me and I missed it. No, I don't think I did. I think the only thing I said about you, Viper, was that I gotta make sure I don't click on your Discord so I don't show the stream the violent fire. Gotta play some White Zombie, bro. Oh yeah, White Zombie, Rob Zombie. That's good music. Man, I really wanna look at Viper's pictures, but I think I'll do it. I'll do it after the stream because I can't really show that because it's like death, right? Like they burn in that fucking fire. I'll tell you what I might do though. I might only stream for like a couple more games. I'll do free for all or something, and then I think I'm gonna try. So please bear with me. I'm going to try, and if it doesn't happen, because I am getting a little bit bored of the game, maybe it's because I haven't smoked weed and I'm sober right now, but I'm going to try to stream off of my new Xbox, and I should be able to because I haven't had like any lag at all, and it's hardwired into my router, so literally there would be no lag. I'm gonna try that, and I'll see if I can do, maybe we'll do Call of Duty or Minecraft or something. I don't know what I want to do yet. It'll be like a variety stream, but I'll have more fun overall. Yeah, get high. I have my whole mouse and keyboard set up already. Like, you guys know on Discord, I already sent you all like pictures of it, so I really want to use it. I haven't used it yet because I went to work this morning. Someone should use a meme to make low tier green. I think low tier green is so funny. LTG is just really funny initials. Yo, what's up, Elmer? How are you doing? Hola. He gets high and looks at the pictures. Oh my god, that would be awful. No one died IRL, fortunately, but it's just pictures. Someone tell me they don't even see anything, and some see what I see. Can you tell me what pictures, like, what do you, tell me what you see, and then I'll look at the pictures, Vipers. Get high, open Call of Duty, and lock your microphone to stay on. I actually have, like, a really good mic that I could use right now, but... Man, when the PC comes in, this HyperX mic is going to be so fucking good. You guys already saw pictures of it, but the sound quality, I already tested it, is much better than what you're hearing on my phone. Much. It's so good. Getting high while playing Minecraft? Dude, if I was stoned while playing Minecraft right now, I'd be having the time of my life. Green listened to Soviet anthem, but misheard English lyrics. It had me die laughing at someone. Oh, Soviet anthem, but misheard English lyric. Okay. I'll have to look that up, Benjamin. I'll go title some on the DM while you stream. I will watch in almost. What is your phone again? It's an S22. I'm gonna smoke real quick. Give me a minute. Thank you. it in my bones. Shattering my world. Gonna get lit, hell yeah. I was listening to Zombie by the Cranberries and my mom started making fun of a war song. I don't really like that song. I listened to, who was it? Bad Wolves? I listened to their cover of it. Not my favorite. Who is this? It's Demon Hunter. Artificial Light is the song. Let me take a dab real quick. Beefy, why do you always ask if I'm good? I'm fine, I just smoke weed. People cough after you smoke weed, it's good. And I got the burps. Holy shit. That felt good. Maybe not the coughing. The coughing didn't feel good. But goddamn. That shit is gonna... Yeah, it's gonna hit in a minute. Oh my god, I'm about to be fucking... Woo! I feel it. Alright, see ya, Starmy, you fucking loser. God damn it, I got that bug. It's gonna be stoned, hell yeah. Hopefully that's the goal. If I don't get stoned, I gotta refund my weed. Hey, Panic, you don't understand how hard I inhaled that fucking, that shit. I want to hear you inhale, right? Like, you gotta suck the fuck out of it. You gotta, like that, to that goddamn weed pen. I want to see you hold that shit in for longer than 3 seconds. It's hard. It's really hard. It starts hurting. I saw the top scoreboard for a minute, and I thought I was in TDM. I forgot, I'm not in TDM. I'm just gonna let this guy not know. Does his clan tag say Orgy? Is that Orgy? O-1-G-Y? I mean, what else could that fucking mean? Right? Yeah, you're fucked now, Orgy. Bitch. Is Gregory okay? Gregory's fine. You know what? When you call me Gregory, you remind me a lot of the Five Nights at Freddy's 5 game, where the main character was that kid and his name was Gregory. And then, like, all I hear whenever you say Gregory is fucking Freddy going, Gregory. Gregory, are you okay? I need to get you out of here, Gregory. You're in danger, Gregory. That's all I hear. His tears running from me. I don't know if you've ever played Five Nights at Freddy's. Probably not.
But it was, what's that? What's it called? It was that new one that released. God damn it. Why can't I remember it? Is my YouTube bugged or something? Why is it so weirdly... It's not showing live people anymore. Like how many people I have on stream. Oh, 9 people. There we go. What the fuck? When I have the chat open, I can't see live viewers. Is this like a new update they did? That's dumb. You're really not good today, sorry to say it. Yeah. Fuck you, technician. This only makes me want to go play Minecraft even more. You guys are dicks. This guy gonna spawn in? There we go. What clan is that? Go ahead, you loser. Damn. I get high and then this is when tech decides to fucking be mean to me. I see how it is. Tech, guess what? Guess what, pussy? Take that. Five Nights at Gregory's. I'm gonna turn into a Minecraft YouTuber and start touching kids like all the other people. I'm gonna become the kid diddler in a minute. You guys wanna join my Minecraft server? I'm joking, I won't play Minecraft. I'm probably gonna do Call of Duty. Probably do Warzone. What the fuck, Green? Hey, listen. You guys know all the fucking, you guys know all those YouTubers, right? They play Minecraft and they made Minecraft videos and then they're all fucking, now they're all child diddlers. It's a joke, I don't like children. Ew. Oh, EDP? Yeah. That guy's fucking weird. I honestly don't understand pedophilia. I really don't. I don't know how you can look at a kid and think anything sexual. Because for me, I have 2 kids, you know? There's just no fucking way. There is no way. I can't wrap my mind around it. And I think the people that, like, you know those, like, those horrific stories, like somebody rapes a 3-year-old? I think those people should be killed. Honest to God. That's scummy. That's like evil shit. This harpy is running from me. He's really durable though. Tanky. Yeah. No, it's just, it's fucked. Did he really do that just to lock me down? This man is the, like, he's an actual pussy. God damn it. I have 2 younger brothers. Yeah, I don't think I can... I can never understand it or justify pedophilia. That's fucked. I can make jokes on it, though. Because you guys know I would never fucking... No, there'd be no way in hell. Does this guy have it just where he locks me down every time that he goes into his ability? What the fuck ability is that? How is he able to lock me down so much? Lockdown module?
Oh my fuck. So sick of this piece of shit. Literally just fuck off. Like, I am not. I'm not gonna go back and forth with you. And he uses an angler. Wow. Make him use his ability, and then I leave. Now I come back when his ability's gone. He face shifts. I use Avalon. Now his ability doesn't do shit to me. Get fucked. Yeah, it's annoying. I hate flying robots. He has Nether? How is he seeing me in stealth? Seeker? There we go. I fucked him up. And he's an Ophian user. That's perfect. Fucked him up with one Lynx. There we go, that's his whole hangar. I get fucked. Jono, you suck. Jono Pro, you guys plays. He plays like a bitch. Every robot he had that he dropped plays like an absolute bitch. What can he do against you? I mean, yeah and no. I mean, he could do a lot against me. Yeah, he's got fucking, the paralysis. It's only level 3? How is he locking me down with just the ability, though? He's got Mark 2. Oh, yeah, he's got Mark 2. Free to play? Meh, probably. Fuck him if he's free to play. I don't like free to play.
The Amugi sucks. Don't get it. Yo, what's up, SS? How you doing, brother? Welcome in. And that's why Devastator and Havoc suck. Saw them die. Pretty good? Yeah, I'm doing alright. I had to work today, but it is what it is. This guy should rename himself to Mr. Unlucky. He had a max danger in pilot? Exactly. You know 1v1s? No, it's a mode. It's a new mode. It doesn't give anything for silver. Look at my silver. Nothing. But it's really fun. It's a new mode. It's a random duel. Right here. 10 hours left. This is probably the last game I'll do, and then I'm going to try to stream Call of Duty. And if you guys don't see a stream pop up, then I'm sorry. Like, if you don't see one, I'll put it in my Discord if I end up doing it. Or if I end up not doing it, my bad. Run away like every Lynx player. See if you can aim, bitch. God damn it. Get him, drones, get him! He face shifted, he messed up. He has Paladin? What the hell? There we go, now he's dead. You liking the random duel mode? It's pretty good, Beefy. I wish it gave silver though, but...
I can't end the stream on that one. I can't end it on that one. He only dropped one robot. Nine? Wow, this guy tanked. Too easy, bro? Hell yeah it is, Terry. What's up, bro? I haven't seen you in a while, Terry. Yeah, this guy's got 9,774 victories. And he's in Masters 1. So many victories. I think he has more victories than me. Yeah, he does. He has more victories than me, but yet his hangar is shit. Oh, we'll go with the dagger. Yeah, he's not gonna spawn in, is he? Nope. Who is it? Who the hell is tanking in a mode that doesn't give you cups? Who? I gotta know. Oh, understandable. Have a nice day. You know what I wish they did? I wish they had it like ranked, ranked 1v1, like free-for-all is, but it's just 1v1. I really wish they had that. Like, it would give you cups for playing it and silver. That would be dope. Sure, you're not going to end the stream early? I think I will, man. I really want to play Call of Duty right now, especially because I'm stoned. I don't know how good I do when I'm stoned. I want to see. I also really just want to... I really want to play Call of Duty again, man. I missed it so much. I've been playing so much War Robots. God damn, he spawned last minute. Well, if he didn't spawn in now, he definitely won't spawn in again. Probably... Oh, yeah. That's what's been happening to me. This guy's just dropping in.
To the wicked world that we live in, I become the dark anew. Say a prayer for the wounded, all within.
I literally spawn trapped this guy. I want to get one match against a Champion League player, then I'm ending it. Give me a champ. Here we go. God, my throat burns. I locked him down. Wait for the ability. And... how do you get it back?
God damn it. You fucked up now, buddy. He keeps getting suppressed and wasting half his clip on me and then dying. All this guy's gonna do is charge up my... Thank you. He's got the most firepower in the game and he can't kill me. Oh, there we go. Yeah, see, now I might actually be fucked, though, because now he's playing around cover, and he's just gonna dash on me. God, I hate the Ocho with those weapons. Look how much coverage of the map this guy covers with those, or with the Ocho. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, I'm dead. Womp womp. I was gonna say, if my execution doesn't fucking get him... Is that a fucking Shen Lao? This guy really invested in those weapons. I really just embarrassed him like that, didn't I? Oh, there's his fucking crisis. They're not Crisis, Kiri. Oh, he has two Kiris, I just realized that. One Subduer and one of the other ones. New weapons. I'm so slow. Well, rest in peace. He just literally had, like, every meta weapon possible in his hangar. I shit you not. Right? Shen Lao died to a fucking Lynx. That's how I know he wasn't a good player. 3,100? Oh my god. Everything is Mark III. No wonder. No wonder. Wow. Everything is fucking... Oh, he's running 3 Curies. Not even... Wow, okay. I thought he was running 2. This is why he was so tanky. I literally could not kill his Ocho because he's running this drone with the... Yeah, that healing module. God damn it. Plus Paladin. This guy literally spends so much money on the game. Good god. Everything is Mark III. See, this is the type of money that you guys think I spend. No. This guy spends more than me. So much variety. I know, right? I tried to use a variety and I ended up getting fucked. I should honestly take the links out and use my other Fury. But I'm not a bitch. I actually do need to take that off now. Why are you guys inviting me? No. I need to take off Unstable Conduit on here and put Advanced Repairs so that way I don't fucking die to Ochos with those weapons. Check my hangar. I'm not really doing hangar ratings or checkings. Someone said in 2024. Yeah, Lynx, I read your message. I already knew that. LOA2. Okay, this is a Champion League player. I'll end it on this. Goddamn, Panda. You really just like rubbing that in, don't you? Adrian called Dennis a cheater? Wait, what? No way. When did he do that? Oh, I would need proof. If Dennis said it happened, he needs to show proof. Because he can't just go saying that. Adrian bootlicking? Well, I mean, you gotta take everything at face value. If there's no screenshot of Dennis saying that, then I don't believe it. Because that would be like if somebody were to accuse me of saying something and then you just believed it right off the bat. You know, you don't know if it's true. He could be lying to you. And if he is lying to you, then he's a piece of shit. Because that's fucked up. You know, like, you can't say that about people. Like, oh yeah, they said this, and then not show proof of what they said.
Ruger, do you have the video? Or, like, live stream? Anything about that? Seems like something Adrian would do. I think Adrian just... I think he's a good dude. He doesn't give his true opinion on stuff, though. So I know what you guys are saying. He really doesn't. Basically, anybody that Adrian can't kill, he says cheats. And honestly, I don't fault Adrian for that because I do the same shit in my games. Like, if I'm playing Call of Duty and somebody just completely outmaneuvers and fucks me up, I'm like, he's cheating. He's cheating. There's no way he could do that to me. He's cheating. But in reality, the person's just better than him. Adrian does that all the time. I know, Panda, that guy played like a bitch. LOA and he plays like that. He is champion. Just, he's playing like shit. With you, it's just gamer age? Yeah. I want to see proof too, if there is any. Hi Tom, Tim. What the hell is that on his robot? Why did he get a shield like that? That was weird. Now this guy won't spawn in. Oh my god! You don't know, Adrian could have gamer rage, and it just, it's his normal voice. What the fuck is that? Ew. Boots the Third. What the fuck? Fear is not my guide. Is that a hover? Holy shit, I'm back in 2018. Despite trying every time. Well, hopefully you're one of my last games, because... Oh, I shouldn't have killed him. I could have gotten on top. That guy had punchers, that was scary. I just played a 1v1 match and I played against a Loki as well as another last round. Oh god. How did that Raven jump so far? What the fuck? Is he hacking? Guys, look. You guys see that shit? You guys see how far he jumped? Like, how high? No, seriously, I might let this guy live. I'm gonna let him live. I could have killed him right there. I want to see this. I want to see him jump again. He literally reached the ceiling. Boots the Third is cheating. Let's see him again now that I got Seeker. Come on, jump. Look, that one. What the fuck is that? Look at that one. I gotta see that raven. Did he jump and use a jump module at the same time? No? He didn't. What the fuck? There he goes again. And then there's a small jump. Like, what? How is there a small jump there, but a big ass jump? What the fuck? Tim, I thought you were quitting. Every time you come on my stream, you always say you're quitting. I swear to fuck. You're never gonna quit. I don't like the direction of the game. My ass. You keep coming back, Tim. It's unescapable. You don't play much anymore? Yeah, but every time you said you want to quit, you never do. I know I always bring that up, but it's because you always say, like, I don't like the game War Robots. So, but yeah, it's been shit for a while. This guy hacking is so fucking stupid. Like, what the hell? There we go. Look at him bounce. Is he cheating? I really don't want to, like... Because that hover, you saw the hover, right? Did you guys see how far the hover went when he first flew? Now that I'm thinking about it, I think he is doing some type of flying cheat. That is so funny. I've never seen that before. Oh, he's in a Lynx. If he gets his ability back again, he's cheating. What? Okay, that seemed normal. Fuck this guy. Is he gonna go flying again? What's he in? What is that actually? What is that? Thank you.
Regatta? Oh, wow. That thing's fucking fast. Holy shit. Yeah, shake your head at me, bitch. Is playing on controller difficult? Kind of? A little bit, but it's still better than... it's still better than... using my fingers. Jump module? Let's find out. If he's not using jump module, he's cheating. Okay, so he's got jump module on the Raven. Can you use the Raven ability and jump module at the same time? Because he got Ghost on the Regatta, Roadhog, Adamant Roadhog. Good lord. The hover, though, that was weird. You guys saw the hover, right? Does it normally fly like that? He's got the wrong fucking pilot on everything. This guy's just weird. Boots, such a weird player. Wait, did it say he was in champion? Oh my god, he's in fucking champion with that hanger? No way he's in champion league with that hanger. No way. How did this guy get to champion league? Wow, he really likes the Raven. What a weirdo. Please be a good player so that way I can just end the stream already. Please be a good player. Please. Give me somebody good. Or nobody at all, because of the glitch. That's cool. The fucking bug. Glitch in the system. Oh my god, he's Bronze League. I'm glad it did it to him. You would have been in that game? No, you wouldn't have. This guy got glitched too. Oh my god. Let's see who it was. Diamond League? Okay. Please spawn. I don't have hopes for this one. I do not have hopes for this. What's he got? What's he in? It looks like he's baiting me. Oh my god. What's with all the Ravens? Get out of here. Mm-hmm.
seems to change.
I'm turning on my Xbox. I'm gonna get this shit ready. Bronze League with the Raven. Alright, this is the last one. Fuck it, because we haven't been able to find anybody. I'm gonna let this guy kill me so he doesn't leave. Oh no, I can't shoot. Oh no, he can't even break my shield. What the fuck? Oh, God damn it. I'm shoving all six weapons right into his face. Damn you, Regina. Yeah. We're gonna have tornado warnings. Have a great year. Alright, American. Take care, brother. I'll see you later. Sonics really are. They are bad. They're really bad if you only have them level 5, 6, and 4. His thunders were doing something to me. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get Call of Duty to stream. If not, then you guys take care. Thank you so much for being in the stream to begin with. I love you guys so much. I'll see you in 10 or 15 minutes, depending on how long it takes me. But I'll leave a notification in Discord if I end up canceling it because I'm not able to. But I'll catch you guys later. It's been fun. The mode kind of got boring real quick. And then, yeah, people started leaving. So, we got to do a whole political debate. Anyways, see you guys. Have a good rest of your night. I hope to see you on the Call of Duty stream if I end up doing it, alright? None of you motherfuckers better leave me. Alright. I'm ending it.